open bush means something that crunches in the mouth. That is all I have today. That is all I have this year. Thank you to all of you who have tuned in for 2021. I appreciate every single one of you. Even the ones that dislike, you can't even see the dislike button anymore. So supporting the show over at patreon.com/antichef means a lot to me. So if you want to head over there for more details, please be my guest. This was Jamie and Julia. Bon appetit. Au revoir. Welcome back to the show, everybody. This is Jamie and Julia. I'm Jamie. This is Julia. This is Julia Volume 2, Mastering the Art of French Cooking. I'm digging into these pages today. I'm going to be making Julia Child's La Kilimanjaro Chocolate Burnt Almond Ice Cream. For lovers of chocolate and ice cream, we think this is the best combination we know. I tried looking up, like, a little more information about this recipe because whatever's on these two pages here, that's all I know about it. And it doesn't have much of a digital footprint, look, Kilimanjaro. I mean, the mountain does, but not the recipe. So I don't really know what to expect, and I don't know what it's supposed to look like. But I believe what I'm making is an ice cream mountain. Now, usually when you're making ice cream, you need an ice cream maker. But there's no mention of...